Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Devil Syringe. Welcome to State of Decay 2. So, I played this a while back, and I'm gonna replay the tutorial. It's been a while. After searching and building together a multiplayer, you can compare notes and drop items for your friends to use. Improvise and handmade. Choose your character. I feel like everyone picks Old West. At least from what I've seen other people play. Supposedly got quite a bit of bug fixes in this game too. So I'm gonna go with this.
Muerto's got no skin.
We need to go, like now. That gate won't last long.
I told you we were better off on our own.
Right. The woods were way better than an army base stocked with food. Shit. There's brainless in here. How'd they get inside?
Maybe that's why there's nobody here.
What the hell? Where'd everybody go?
I don't know how.
Looks like they left in a hurry, too.
Think we can get him? Think we can sneak up behind him? Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, oh, oh. Sneaky, sneaky.
Look around. We should try to find you a better weapon.
Oh. Alrighty then. Ted's gone.
This is officially the shittiest refugee camp I've ever seen.
Yo, keep it together.
I mean,
seriously, you need a better
in real
weapon.
Life, I would be happy. No one heard that. No
Hey, check out these notes. You know, I'd write one for you if you got lost.
Why am I the one who's gonna get lost?
Okay, you can write one for me then. Damn.
Whatever. Thanks for fantasizing about me going MIA.
Let's just keep moving.
Bureaucracy?
Robot. Knock. Nope. Oh. Stand and fight. Oh, that's fine.
Just like that muerto we saw inside the gate.
Ah, damn it! It bit me. I hate that.
Now we both had worse.
Another note.
This place had more rules than fucking high school.
Oh, the retreat is wrong. We took an oath to protect these people. We cannot abandon them in the hour of need. Join our cause, save our nation. We are Red Talon. Camp Osprey civilian guidelines. No fires, vandalism, unruly behavior. No loud noises after sundown. Unauthorized supplies will be confiscated. No one uses facilities non-designated hygiene days. Remain within your assigned habitation structures at all times. I would hate to live there.
Shit, this bite is really itching.
I'm sorry. I'll be faster next time.
I don't think she has a next time.
Well, fuck, is all this?
Can we do it again? No? Is the bat one?
That shit is nasty.
Got him.
I feel like I'm burning up. Seriously, this is bad.
Yeah, you got bit. I'll find you something. Don't worry.
Yeah, once you get bit, maybe I can cut it off unless it's your neck.
Yeah. Qué bueno.
Machete. Oh, you are a good friend.
This is useful, but it won't do anything for that fever.
It's not a bad idea. Didn't we just leave this party?
We can make it. Just keep quiet.
Trunks left days ago.
My girl heard the army ran these camps. Where is everybody?
Orders came in to close these camps down and move on. No more army, my man. Not here. Just a few of us dumb enough to stay behind. Only me and the doc survived.
Hey, not an exaggeration. My brain is on fire.
Oh, shit. Tell me what bit her.
Was this real nasty fucker? All covered in blood? What's wrong?
This is bad, real bad. You need serious help. The doc should still be down at the SMB. Tell her I sent you.
Okay. Bye. Down we go.
Where did you two come from? I thought civilians had been gone for days.
Your buddy sent us from up there with the only gun. Told us to come talk to. Oh, I got this.
Still trying to be. Was your friend bitten?
That's my girl.
Yeah.
It was a zombie with blood on the outside.
I'm so sorry. You should come with me.
That's like the worst description you can give that kind of zombie.
Oh god.
Red eyes.
It's one of those things.
It's called blood plague. It's very contagious and it doesn't take long to do its job.
What do you mean?
Death.
That's gonna happen to me?
Yes.
Not as long as I'm around. Hey, I could use your help.
You gonna tell me that she's really not gonna make it? And we're just coming over here and
take your flashlight, go in there and look for a sample case. I need you to bring it to me.
Why can't you? I don't. Okay.
Before I lost my team, we were learning all we could about blood plague. We developed a cure, but it only works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything.
That one. It's just, how many bodies have you performed on until you figure out the cure? I mean, they're already dead and all, but...
Did you find it? No cure? Not good. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc, it's checkout time. Fucking Zeds are swarming the perimeter. Plague zombies, too. I know you want to save Amari, but it's not for us to bounce.
Amari's the reason we have a treatment.
Exactly. Don't let that legacy die here. Other survivors are gonna need your help. Like her.
Preach it.
Okay. But I can't just leave. Not like this.
Do what you need to. But make
it
fast.
How would you like to leave?
I'm sorry to ask this, but I need your help. I'm going to save your girlfriend if I can. Because no one deserves what happened to Amari. But I don't have the strength to end things.
Okay, okay. Yep, yep, this is gonna be easy. Oh, hi. That was easy.
May God watch over you.
I know I have a hard time letting people take care of me.
Oh, where are you?
For what it's worth, I'm glad we're together.
Oh. Don't worry. I ain't doing the apocalypse without you.
Thank you for doing what I couldn't.
We gotta decide something before we go.
Everyone wants to fucking talk to me.
I'm down.
Oh, I thought, okay. I grabbed some supplies we should leave before the camper gets overrun.
Sure thing.
What? We gotta find a place to settle down. There are three towns nearby. One up in the foothills, another in the plateau, and the last one down in the valley. Hills, plateau, or valley?
Agreed. I'm riding shotgun.
Okay.
I hope your driving is good.
Oh. Riding shotgun and... He's riding shotgun, but he's sitting behind me. Horn? No.
No more army, huh? So, how do we survive now?
Hey, come on.
Oh.
As long as we're together,
we
can make it through anything.
Yeah. State of Decay 2. I played the first one. That's all I'll say about it. I played the first one. I mean, I have its moments and everything on the first one. But from what I played on this one, I like the second one better. I mean, I bet you everyone likes the second one better than the first one. And really, it doesn't seem like you need to actually play the full first State of Decay to understand what's going on in the second one. It seems like it's just kind of revamped.
Damn, we're out of gas. Guess we better start scavenging.
More fuel won't help us now. The way that blood plague is progressing, your friend won't last long without a place to rest.
Ugh, I have literally never felt worse in my life.
We have to find a place to settle down. Now.
For once, the army and I agree. It's time to get off the road and find a home.
I mean, he's not really army.
Someplace we can build what we need to keep your friend from dying.
But... Okay. Let's stop chatting and let me find a place.
I saw a decent home site right before we ran out of gas.
Oh yeah, sir?
Sounds like a plan. We shouldn't stay out here for long.
How about I not get sick and die out here?
Yeah. On the earth. Oh. Is that the only one? Oh, I'm so sorry. Let's do this. I only got 9 rounds left. Very quietly now. Yeah,
if I let that screamer see me, I'm gonna have company.
Yep. Yep. That's why I'm walking away. I hope you guys are actually enjoying this video. I mean, down the line, I'll be getting better audio and video equipment and understand this whole doing all this. Just doing this for fun and just seeing where it goes, really. But if you do enjoy this, just let me know. And if you want me to keep playing Save the K too, I haven't played much of it. I played a couple hours when it first came out, and it was just a. Hey, look, Save the K too. I'll buy it.
Oh, that spot could be the new digs.
Once we clear out the zombies, we can get a closer look.
But if you want to see me play more of this, just let me know in the comments down below. I think we'll just secure this house, and then that'll be it for this episode.
Locked up. How many times do you think people have lived here?
Don't think about that shit. It'll just fuck you up.
Stay back.
Okay. Site not secure. Here, zombie.
I bet we could fix this place up and call it home.
Yeah, let me find the damn zombie first. Jeez. Knock, knock. Zombie.
Whoa. Nothing heard that.
Looks good to me.
We
mistake our claim and move in before someone else shows up.
Hey, Doc. We found a spot that should work well as our new home base.
Nice work.
Oh,
Once you claim the site, I will meet you there.
I'll just yell at her. Hopefully she'll hear me.
It's a good home.
Yay.
The next priority is to build an infirmary. That will let me treat this illness and eventually make the cure. Unfortunately, we don't have all the resources we need to build it.
Knock, knock! Knock, knock! Whoa! Did you get him? Yeah, survivor has blood plague. Food stocks gone.
Let's put this to use.
Hungry. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Well, that'll be it for this episode. And like I said before, if you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more, just let me know down in the comments if you want to see more of State of Decay 2. I know it's like a little late, people have already been doing this, but I'm just trying to get my feet wet into this whole YouTube world. It's like trying to find a new hobby, so like I said, if you want to see more, just let me know. Thank you very much, and I'll see you next time.